last time.
Last time what?
Last time you did something hard. Something that you did not think could ever be forgiven.
Kublai.
You did not, because it is only I took the wall. I executed my brother. I do what must be done for our empire.
Marco Polo, I conscript you into the Order of the Mongol Knights.
You honor me, Great Khan.
You share with this foreigner, not with me.
This foreigner saved my life.
Devil.
The empire is growing. The larger it becomes.
Forever, devil.
The larger a target.
How quickly they do sell and live so.
Lord Kaidu is challenging your claim to the Mongol throne.
Bones of metal.
I am the future Khan of Mongolia.
It's an act of war.
Take all comers.
Call me a rebel.
It's too simple, just killing him. Better to take everything from him first. His empress, his children, and finally, his throne.
I swear an oath to you. I can and will protect you.
And what can we do for you? Unhinge the gates of hell.
Take back the throne. Any means necessary.
Attack! One rules, one dies.
Hey, it's Valeria here. For all you martial arts fans, I have some interesting facts on Jackie Chan. Being one of the greatest action heroes of all time, it's not surprising to know that he really does all of his own stunts, and they have cost him. While Chen was shooting the accidental spy, his tailbone was hit so hard that it caused a temporary partial paralysis. His worst accident by far, which was a near-death experience, was caused by a pretty mundane stunt, jumping onto a tree. He missed the tree and hit the rocky ground head first. That resulted in a piece of his skull being cracked and going into his brain, and he had blood pouring from his ears. Chen had to have an 8-hour emergency brain surgery, which obviously was successful, and now has a permanent hole in his head secured with a plastic plug. Let me know in the comments below your thoughts on this, and I will leave you with our action movie playlist so you can watch all the trailers.